Oh, yes, thank you. I'm so happy to be back, too, as well. Thank you very much for that. That's so kind of you. It really is. It really is. Yes, yes, I had a wonderful time. Wonderful time. No problemos. No problemos and no limos either. Nothing. Nothing. As long as you stay on the Turisto Trail. That's right. You just stay on the Turisto Trail. And scene. And scene. Ah, I'm loving it. Yes, yes, yes. He missed me. Okay, cue the puppy. Thank you. Awesome, awesome. Yes, the videos, that's all I can say about the Turisto Trail videos coming up from Jordy Hollywood in Old Mexico. I had a wonderful time there, I'm telling you. And this one fellow was saying, he says, where are you people from? Where are all of you people from? And I said, you know something, sir? I'm from Hollywood. I'm from L.A. And he looked at me and he said, no, you're not. It's obvious you're not from California. No, you're not. You're not from Hollywood. You may live in Hollywood. You may have moved out there. Chasing your dream, but you're not a Californian. I can just tell by the way you carry yourself, you're not a real Californian. Cause only, and it just went on and on and on and on and something like that. And I said, oh, well, I'm from wherever I say I'm from, sir. And see. So I've got a link to the Turisto Trail down Mexico Way. It's a travel agency. I'm going to be, yes, I'm going to be their spokesperson for it. Now remember, of course, the Jordy Hollywood a bracelet collection right down there in the merch. Go ahead. There's a link there for that as well. Of course, I have so many things coming up there on the Patreon. Yeah, the Patreon bloopers, of course. Everyone loves Patreon bloopers. In Mexico, oh, I just go on and on. And how do you say andum in Espanol? Andum? Oh, okay. You're going to see some humor like that. And of course, get my merch. Please. You know something? I've got flashlights now. Little teeny flashlights and pencils and pens and stickers and all kinds of stuff. What? Woo Dog? Yes, that was him in my... Oh, please, I feel so sad for him. It's so sad the way he's trying to hang on with his channel and everything. And I told him, I said, Woo Dog, you can be my shadow if you like. I don't care. I don't care. You know something? It's just sad, isn't it? But enough of that. And scene. Now, I know what you all thinking right now. I got nothing. I got the bracelet and the Turisto Trail thingy. Oh, I wanted to get off the trail. I was thinking maybe do locations for Apocalypto, or Apocalypto, or whatever it was. I'm not sure. But they told me there's so many snakes and bugs out there in the forest, and out there in the rainforest out there. They say, stay on the Turisto Trail. Okay, and scene. Thank you so much. Thank you, people. Thank you. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. I'm so happy to be back. Yes, it is sad about the blue dog.